श्रीमान वेंकटनाथार्य कवितार्किक केसरी वेदांताचार्य वर्यो में सन्निधत्तां सदा हृदि नमो नारायण. इन द लास्ट वर्स आळ्वार सेड आई प्रे टू यू टू फेसिलिटेट मी टू थिंक ऑफ यू युअर लोटस फीट अट ऑल द टाइम इंक्लूडिंग द फाइनल मोमेंट Maranepi chintayami, even at the time of death, I would think of you, he mentioned. Immediately, Alvar begins to realize that the mind is so flickering. It's like a monkey. Because Arjuna says, Sanchalam hi manah Krishna. This Sanchalam, this manas has got so much Sanchalam. This manas, at the end, It may be possible that it will not be able to even contemplate because there could be kapha vada pittam. The neck would have been choked with kapha vada pittam, and there could be the phlegm, there could be the bile or irregular respiration, and with all that, it's not at all possible for us to contemplate the manas, for the contemplate on the lotus feet. And hence, in this verse, Alvar seeks so beautifully, and it's for our sake and it's for our benefit. The number verse number 7. Krishna Twadiya Pada Pankaja Pancharantam अध्ययवमे विशतु मानस राजहंसः प्राण प्रयाण समये कपवाद पित्तैः कंठावरो धनमि विदौ स्मरणं कुतस्ते कंठावरो धन विदौ स्मरणं कुतस्ते. He says, I will not be able to think of you under the circumstances at the time of departure from this place. I will be totally helpless. I will be overcome by the blockage of throat from the phlegm, from the bile, from respiration problem. And hence, let my mind, the Rajahamsa Pakshi, the mind personified as the Pakshi, Rajahamsam, the royal swan, let it enter into the safe residence, safe haven of the lotus, of your lotus feet, right now. Adhyayvame. Adhyayva means ippozhudhu. Vishatu, let it enter, let it attain the lotus feet. Because khandavaro dhanavidau smaranam kutaste. When the throat is blocked by all that, smaranam kutaste, how is it possible of your contemplating on you? It's just not possible. Hence, my manasa rajahamsa, the manas, the rajahamsam, manasagira rajahamsam, tudiya padapangaja panjarantam, that your lotus feet, that heaven as a residence, as the cage, adhyaiva vishatu, right now let it enter. From Sri Vaikuntham, Paravasudevan, for us, only for our sake, he took the Vibhava avataram, Ramakrishna avataram, Varaha avataram, Nrisimha avataram, all those avatarams, not just for Nitya Suris, he wanted also for us to enjoy him. And for he wandered in the Vrindavanam, marking all the Sankha Chakra Mudrai everywhere. Akrurar enjoyed him, and Gopikas enjoyed him, Gopas enjoyed him, Nandan, Yashoda, they all enjoyed Krishna. Dasharatha, Kaushalya, Vishwamitra, Vasishta, they all enjoyed Rama. However, we don't have that bhagyam. And nor will we have bhagyam to think of him at his charanaravindam at the end. So it could be possible that we may not be having any semblance of such thoughts, because we could be born as a mosquito, we could be born as an animal, or we could be born in a mentally unstable birth. So there could be several births like that. Antima smaranam may not be possible at all, maybe because we could be in coma. So yam yam vapi smaran bhavam tyachyadyante kalevaram, and that is not possible in this way, Arjuna. Whoever thinks of at the time of death, whatever that they think of, whichever object that they think of, they would be born in that particular object of contemplation in the next birth. And that's what yam yam vyapi vapi smaran bhavam tyachyatyante kalevaram tam tam eveti kaunteya sada tadbhava bhavitaha. And it could be possible, and I am not a yogi, Alvar says, to forcibly focus the mind, control this and pull it from all the distraction. Balatkarena iluthu trivadigalil vaikkum samarthyam, that samarthyam is not with me, and hence all that I am saying is manasa rajahamsa, this manas which is a rajahamsam. Because even if somebody is of the lowliest caliber, even if somebody has got all the lowly qualities, if he has got Bhagavat Sambandham, we should never ever think of the person as the lowliest, as somebody inferior. We have to give respect. This manas is now going to be blessed with Krishna Charanaravindam, and hence Alvar addresses his own mind as Rajahamsam, royal swan. And this swan, Pakshi, this is nicely gliding in the waters, and it can pick up anything from the water. But it has got the Parama Bhogyam, the Bhogyatai, which is the lotus feet, the lotus flower in the pond. So it catches hold of the lotus flower in the pond and stays around that. And once it starts liking the lotus flower, it would not seek any other dirt in the pond. So Namalvar also says, "En nenjinarum ange olindar." So he gives respect to the mind that is getting focused on the lotus feet of Perumal. Thiruvaimozhi, ilanda em mamai tirattu pona en nenjinarum ange olindar. Thiruvaimozhi 7.3.4. Ulandi iniyarai kondu en ushago odakkadaloli pola எங்கும் எழுந்த நல் வேதத்தொலி நின்னோங்கு தென் திருப்பேரையில் வீத்திருந்த முழங்கு முழங்கு சங்கக்கையன் மாயத்தாழ்ந்தேன் அன்னையர்கள் என்னை முனிந்தே. மை த எஃபல்ஜன்ஸ் த ஷைன் ஃப்ரம் மை பாடி இன் ஆர்டர் டு கெட் தட் பேக் ஐ பிகம் பேல் பீயிங் செப்பரேட்டட் ஃப்ரம் ஹிம் ஆழ்வார் சேஸ் நம்மாழ்வார். அண்ட் ஹென்ஸ் த மைண்ட் செட், okay, I will go and get your actual original shine form from Perumal. And the mind went to him, but it didn't come back. It retained in him because it is captivated by his beauty. And hence, I am inquiring where my mind has gone, Alvar says. Similarly, now Kulasekar Alvar says, I would not be able to get the final remembrance at the time of death, and hence adyaivame vishatu. Perumal says, okay, tomorrow you can let your mind come to my feet, lotus feet, or I will ensure that it will happen at the end. Alvar says, no, அப்போதைக்கு இப்போதே சொல்லி வைத்தேன். துப்புடையாரை அடைவதெல்லாம் சோர்விடத்து துணையாவர் என்னே. ஒப்பிலேனாகிலும் நின்னடைந்தேன் ஆனைக்கு நீ அருள் செய்தமையால். எய்ப்பு என்னை வந்து நலியும் போது அங்கேதும் நான் உன்னை நினைக்க மாட்டேன். அப்போதைக்கு இப்போதே சொல்லி வைத்தேன். அரங்கத்தரவணை பள்ளியான பெரியாழ்வார் சேர், ஓ திருவரங்க ரங்கநாதா, த ஒன் ஹூ ரிக்ளைன்ஸ் ஆன் ஆதிசேஷன், யூ ஆர் கேப்பபிள் ஆஃப் ரஷ்ஷிங் டு சம்படி ஹூ பர்ஃபார்ம் சரணாகதி டு யூ வித் ஆர்த்தி, வித் அனன்யகதித்வம், வித் நத்திங், அகிஞ்சன்யம், அனன்யகதித்வம். கஜேந்திர ஆழ்வான் ஆஸ்ட் ஃபார் யூ, அண்ட் ஹீ ஆஸ்ட் ஃபார் யூ அட் தட் டைம் ஒன்லி வென் ஹீ காட் டயர்ட் அண்ட் யூ நெவர் பாதர்ட் அபவுட் இட் அண்ட் யூ இம்மீடியட்லி ரஷ்ட் பிகாஸ் யூ ஆர் த ஒன் ஹூ மென்ஷன் தட் யூ வுட் ரஷ் டு எனி ஒன் ஹூ பர்ஃபார்ம் சரணாகதி. And even though my indriyangal, my manas will are all not focused towards you, but still I perform sharanagati. Yeippu ennai vandu naliyum bodu appodu naan unnai ninaikka maaten. Oppile naagilum ninnadaindhen. Even though I am not qualified to perform prapatti because I have not controlled my indriyams, I am not focused my mind, still I am reaching your feet because you blessed that elephant. Hence, right now I am telling, I would not be able to think of you when I get tired, worn out like the elephant. I may forget that time. Hence, right now I am saying, Periyalvar. Similarly, even Thiruvaimazhi Nammalvar says, Seyyel Thivinai Ennu Arul Seyyum En Kaiyar Sakkara Kannabinane Aiyar Kandamadaikkilum Nin Kalal Eyyaadu ஏத்த அருள் செய் எனக்கே. அண்ட் மை கண்ணபிரானே, த ஒன் ஹூ ஹேஸ் சக்ராயுதம் இன் இஸ் இன் யுவர் ஹேண்ட், நீ கெட்ட கர்மத்தை செய்யாதே என்று எங்களுக்கு அருள் செய்கிறாய். யூ ஆர் த ஒன் ஹூ சேஸ் டூ நாட் டூ ஈவில் டீட்ஸ், பேட் டீட்ஸ். ஹவவர், யூ ஷுட் பிளெஸ் மீ, யூ ஷுட் பிளெஸ் மீ ஈவன் இன் த லாஸ்ட் மொமெண்ட் வென் the when my throat is blocked, because I don't have punyam to think of you at the final moments, but you have to bless me. Ayyar kandam adaikkilum nin kalal eyyaadu yetha arul sei enakke. Even in the final moment when my throat is blocked, you should bless me with your parama kripai, even though I don't have the right qualification and punyam, so that I do not forget your lotus feet. Here Swami says exactly the same, I would not be able to think of you. Kantavarodhana vidau smaranam kutaste, how is it possible for me to think of you at that moment? Would not be possible. Hence right now smaranam, devariyudaya smaranam, smriti I should get right now. I want my Rajahamsam to enter into your lotus feet. Even Ranganatha assures Ramanuja in Sharanagati Gadhyam, Kevalam Madiyayaiva Dayaya Sharira Pada Samayetu Kevalam Madiyayaiva Dayaya Atiprabuddhaha Mameva Avalokayanne Aprachuta Purva Samskara Manorataha ஜீர்ணமிவ வஸ்திரம் சுகேனே சுகேனே மாம் பிரகிருதிம் ஸ்தூல சூக்ஷ்ம ரூபாம் விசுருஜ்ய ததானீமேவ அனவதிகா திசைய பிரீதிகாரிதா அசேஷாவஸ்தோஜிதா அசேஷே கரதி ரூப நித்ய கிங்கரோ பவிஷ்யசி. வென் யூ டிராப், எம்பெருமான் ரங்கநாதன் சேஸ், நம்பெருமாள் டெல்ஸ் ராமானுஜா, வென் யூ டிராப் யுவர் மார்டல் காயில்ஸ் பிராகிருத சரீரம் ஹியர், because of my dayai alone, you would be blessed with the right knowledge, jnanam, and you would be looking at my divya mangala vigraham. By keep looking at me, I am the one at the end of your at the end of the that journey, the jivan would come and attain. And with that thinking, without any digression from that thinking, like you drop off the torn clothes, you will drop off the bhuta udal, the shariram here, and with the sukshma shariram you would immerse in the viraja nadi, and you would drop off also the sukhamaga in viraja nadi, the sukshma shariram as well, and you would attain and perform eternal kaikaryam in Sri Vaikuntham. Trivarangan Namperumal addresses the prapanna, the one who performed sharanagati, like thus. And when such is the case, because of the sharanagati, right now Kulasekhar Alvar says, I would let my rajahamsam, the mind, reach the safe haven, safe cage of your lotus feet right now. Kanta, because prana prayana samaye kapavada pittaihi kanthavarodha vidhana vidau smaranam kutaste, and vayoru pakkam vangi valippa vanda neerkuli kangal miratra thayoru pakkam tharamoru pakkam tand thayoru pakkam tandayoru pakkam tharamoru pakkam alatra thiyoru pakkam vandu sera appodai kippodai solli vaithen periyalvar says. So Varaha Charama Slokam is also the answer the Lord gives to Kulasekhar Alvar. The Charama Sloka words is Tatastam Riyamanantu Kashta Pashana Sannibam Aham Smarami Madbhaktam Nayami Paramam Gatim. The Lord Varaha Nayanar assures, gives a gentle assuaging assurance to comfort us that the one who thinks of him, Lord Varaha, Bhumadevi Sameda Varaha, at the time of their death, one who surrenders, thinks of him right now when he is at his normal state, and Lord Varaha himself will think of such prapannas at the time of their final moments when they lie in coma or incapacitated on their deathbed. Just like a log of wood, he would take them on his own by himself. Aham smarami, I will remember them and I will take them myself to my abode. Perumal says, Aham smarami mad bhaktam, I will think of my devotee. Nayami paramam gatim, I myself will take them to my supreme Sri Vaikuntham. కవితార్కిక సింహాయ కళ్యాణ గుణశాలినే శ్రీమతే వెంకటేశాయ వేదాంత గురవే నమః ఆళ్వారెంపెరుమాళ్ దేశికన్ త్రివిడిగలే శరణం నమో నారాయణ అడియేన్.